know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass. Hey, I'm bringing booty back. Go ahead and tell them kitty bitches that. No, I'm just plain. I know you think you're fat, but I'm here to tell you every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top.
Internet station.
Bringing people and communities together on seclosounds.org.
See, nothing wrong with that song.
Do you know, we've been jigging and I really enjoy it. And I know Tom does, and it's great to think that he jigs
around. Yeah, we've had a couple of messages, haven't we?
We have. We got Stacey, and Stacey's from Wolverton. And Stacey says, Megan is one of my favourite artists at the moment. If she's got it, flaunt it. Don't waste it.
I've heard from Sharon from Greenlees. She said, absolute nonsense. Nothing wrong with it at all. It's all feminist hotchpotch.
Can you imagine Digger? I bet he likes a little bit of Megan, don't you?
Megan Trainor, I bet he's
It's all about the bass, about the bass. Hey, Digger, it's all about the bass.
Oh, dear. Oh, actually, yes, I need to put a shout out for Mandy there. She twerks very well, Mandy.
Talking about
twerking, yes.
It's always good. It's lovely to have a shout out. We've got a shout out. We've got Colleen. Colleen is from, where's Colleen from? She's from Wolverton too, and they're both listening in today, her and her little friend Sally. So hello there. Shout out for you, and I hope you stay tuned. You're listening to Seclo Sounds here in the studio, Speakeasy. And thank you for joining us on this, another sunny Sunday evening.
When's it going to stop?
November, told you.
November. You think we're okay for another 3 weeks?
I certainly do.
So I shouldn't feel too bad that I didn't get a chance to mow my lawn today, because I am going to get another chance.
Never feel guilty. It'll be still there tomorrow, waiting.
Okay, we've got some shout outs to do for new Twitter followers.
Wow.
We've got House Percival following us. Control Group UK Limited are following us.
Wow.
And is that St. Albans Fashion Week are following us? Oh, welcome, welcome. New Body Challenge are following us. I think we need to follow them back.
Game. Absolutely.
Yay, so welcome to Speakeasy Seclo Sounds, and thank you for following us.
Oh, yes. I've missed Olney. Have you missed Olney not going over to the Rockwood Boff?
I have missed Olney, yes.
Well, I was there this afternoon.
You were indeed.
I was doing a craft fair with my daughter Sophie, and I love the people of Olney. I have to say, I've become quite attached after going week after week to Rockwood Boff, and then obviously the Market Square for the finals. And
it's quite a busy town, isn't it?
It's a lovely town.
They had farmers market on today. They had the craft fair. The shops are open. Mm. There was people everywhere. Mm. Very, very active for Sunday.
A lovely sunny Sunday. Mm. Afternoon in Olney.
And then, of course, they had the Mad Mods and Englishmen playing at the Carlton Club last night, and the They're supported by our very own reserves, the reserves, and I couldn't go.
Oh, really? What a lovely bunch of lads they were last week, for those listeners that didn't tune in.
Oh, Ali of the Jungle,
There's still a chance to do.
Haven't we?
Yep. Absolutely. Yes. They are absolutely a lovely bunch of young lads.
And and the reserves too. We've been very, very lucky. And obviously, we had Seema and Jordan or Jay in the studio. And we've got the imprint coming up in a couple of weeks. So, this next track is from Lana Rose. Now, Lana Rose was in the heats of the Rock with Boff. And she wasn't able to make the final, was she? So she had to step out. But another very talented young songwriter, artist and singer. You know, she writes all her own songs. So have a listen to Lana Rose. She is fabulous.
Keep jacking.
Yes, a bit early tonight. 4 minutes early.
Hey, we're never early, are
it's
we?
It's our Moe moment. We are never early.
Hey, the champers is open.
Is that because Belle's not here?
Oh, of course.
She does talk a lot, doesn't she?
She does. She's always there ready for the first glass and we're in first, aren't we? How lovely.
We are. Okay, Moe moments this week. I've got a Moe moment for Kaylee Stambridge, who celebrated her birthday this week. Happy birthday, Kaylee. A Moe moment for Tim North of Master Mortain, who also celebrated her birthday on Tuesday. So happy birthday, Tim. And we've got a Moe moment for Frank Norton from Bletchley. He's going to France today for the third time this year.
He's a lucky boy, is that
he's
Frank?
He's a lucky boy,
he
yes.
So, who's he off with? Do we know?
No, he's gone with the school, I think.
Okay.
Last time he went on his own, and the time before that he went with the school. So, he likes France, does our Frank. Have a nice time, Frank. And we've got a Moe moment for Jeremy Denton from Newport Pagnell, who celebrated a birthday this week. And Moe moment for Josie Hardy, who also celebrated a birthday this week. A happy birthday, Josie. And a Moe moment for Laura Hardy, also from Boughton, and she is off to Australia. Laura's actually been on the show in the past. Wish you all the best, Laura. You have a wonderful time. I think she's going for a while, so... So we won't be seeing Laura for a while, but enjoy. And finally for me, a Moe moment for Trina and Mike Page of Conaborough, who have celebrated their 25th wedding anniversary this week. Congratulations to you both.
Congratulations. My turn?
Yeah, your
my turn.
We
got Barry Norman. Barry Norman from Drayton Parslow. Barry, happy birthday. I understand Sarah's treated you a wonderful holiday abroad. So I hope you're having celebrations there. We've also got Dougie Muirhead. I don't know if it's your big 50 yet, Dougie. I think you're only 49. But happy birthday anyway.
I hope he's not 35.
I don't. Oh. No.
You'd be in real trouble.
No, I know Barry, and I know. I know Dougie. And Dougie will be spoilt by Narina and the girls. So that's what it's all about, isn't it? Being spoilt.
It certainly is. My birthday is not too far away.
Oh, of course, we've got Beverly Bennett. Beverly Bennett is celebrating with her family and a new man.
Ooh.
A new man in Beverly's life. Her Steve is looking after her, treating her well, and apparently Steve's son was cooking for her. He's only 16.
Oh, nice.
And him and his friend were cooking dinner for her birthday. So she's over the moon. Happy birthday, Beverly Bennett. What else do we have? Anything here?
Nope, I'm done.
Julie Moore, happy 12th birthday to James from Julie Moore. That's really lovely, Julie. Happy birthday to you, James. And I hope you're having a lovely day and your birthday is as special as you are. That's about it from me.
Wow, there's a lot of birthdays and celebrations and anniversaries going on this week.
Apart from, do you know there's 80 days till Christmas?
Is it 80 now? Should we have I think we need an advent calendar now.
Do we?
Yes.
Countdown, 80 days until Christmas.
Yes. When do we start playing the Christmas songs? Can I start?
No.
The odd one or two?
Let's at least get into November, please.
Oh, okay.
Although the decorations are out, aren't they?
They are. Oh, everywhere.
I know. It's quite frightening, really.
I bought my
it?
Christmas cards already.
You haven't?
Mm-hmm. I want to get my presents done and dusted within the next week or two. Yeah.
Oh, gosh. No, I never... One of my daughters, her birthday's November, the middle of November, and I never, ever start Christmas shopping before I've given her a...
Oh, really?
Got her birthday out of the way. Absolutely, yeah. No, I mean, I admire those that do, but I think as they get older, don't you think that... It gets less worrying because you buy one big gift. You know, when you've got the children at home and there's a few of them, you buy all the time. And
But I've got lots of little ones to buy for, haven't I? My family and,
just send your name in. Teresa buys for anybody she knows. So you befriend Teresa. You'll have a gift.
1 year I had over...